House Hunter Moto. Tada! Let's ride!
Hello, housemates! House Hunter Moto here at your service! Naniniwala sa kasabihang, habang may bahay, may buhay. How are you guys? Wow, hindi nag-wave. That guy, that old man did not wave me. Okay guys, let's talk about moto vlogging, alright? By definition is, you ride your motorcycle and you keep talking and tell stories or talk about whatever topic you want to talk about. That's moto vlogging. But it doesn't necessarily mean that you're going to be talking about one topic, right? If you're a moto vlogger, it doesn't mean you're going to be talking about just motorcycles. So that's my point. As a matter of fact, guys, I have 3 YouTube channels. So I have my moto vlogging, I have my personal vlog, and also I have my business vlog, which is my real estate. So in real estate channel, I talk about market updates, opinions regarding the real estate market. And Kaali is just really my personal vlog, the stuff that's common to talk about in the Philippines. And yeah, I know if you're not from the Philippines, you're not gonna understand that because I talk in Filipino. But that's so that Kaali is more on the Filipino. But if you guys have a request, I can vlog in English. So it depends upon you guys. Depends on what my audience wants. So that's it. So right now I'm moto vlogging. This is gonna be under my moto vlogging channel. Because really, there's a lot of stuff to talk about in this world, especially right now. There's a lot of self-discoveries that we realized during this pandemic, during this tough time. So there's a lot of realization. So there's a lot of things that I want to talk about. So yeah, that's about it. I'm just telling you guys that I moto vlog. I don't only talk about motorcycles. I talk about other stuff too. I still have 52 miles to go before gassing up. It says here range 52. I forgot to put gas. Maybe I'll put gas. That there's a quick check there. I should have just put gas there. You know what? There's a lot of people who's getting lonely because they have nobody to talk to. As a matter of fact, there's already a solution for that. You know what the solution is? Vlog. Because when you vlog, if you want to talk about something and you have nobody to talk to, all you have to do is vlog. That way you can express your thoughts, right? Share your thoughts to other people, and then people might say, okay, you know what, I don't want to talk to myself. No, actually you're not talking to yourself. Why? Because you're talking to your audience. At that moment when you were blogging, there's no response, of course, but once you post it, people will respond to it, and then you have two-way conversation. So it makes sense to you? So if you're lonely and you want somebody to talk to, all you have to do is vlog. There's a lot of means now to talk to other people, and then when they respond, it's gonna be a two-way conversation. So do that, try that. If you choose to be happy, there's a lot of ways to be happy. And also on my, I was also talking about ants on my other vlogs. What's ants? It's the automatic negative thoughts. So we really have to get rid of those ants. Automatic negative thoughts. Because if those ants, if we cannot get rid of those ants, the automatic negative thoughts, it becomes a syndrome. And you don't want that to happen to you. And Bell, my Rebel 1100, is the one who's giving me all the motivations, the tools, so I can get rid of my ants. So I can have somebody to talk to, because this is my means of vlogging, meaning talking to other people. Try that. It works. It works for me. It works for me. It will work for you. This is onion field where I am right now. That's what they call this. They call it the black dirt region. That's why all the dirt is black. They plant onion. It's an onion farm. Look at my, on my left, it's all hills. See, these are the stuff that you see while you're riding. You don't see this every day. Cow, see that? The cow is right there. Wow, see, it's a cow farm. It's a dairy farm, as a matter of fact. That is a dairy farm. Just want to give a shout out to all the Honda Rebel owners there, the HROG Honda Rebels owner of the Philippines. At the Honda CMX 1100 Facebook page, I'm part of that group too. Just want to give a shout out to all the members. I hope you are enjoying your DCT and your manual 1100 Rebel, because I am. I am truly am. Okay, my gas gauge is blinking. Do you see that? I'm gonna get gas. See, it starts blinking when I reach 42. It says here range is 42, and it started blinking. So I guess that's my warning. It starts blinking when it reaches 42 miles. So it does still enough coverage. You know what, guys, the problem is that I want to have like a, in the car, like a rear view mirror. You can see the back, because right now really the side mirror I can only see the my right side and my left side. So what's the other way, I mean, to see the actual rear view? It's like a rear view mirror in the car. I'm just curious. Okay, I'm gonna get gas because it's my gas is gauge is blinking right now. Okay guys, we just got gas. See, it's $9.20, 2.486 gallons for $9.20, because I put premium here, $3.69 per gallon. I don't put the regular, so they said it's better to put premium here. So that's my gas. I was empty. Well, not empty. I was blinking. I still have like 40 miles to go, but my gauge is already blinking. My gas gauge is already blinking. So I fill up my gas, and it's $9.20. Go figure. So the full tank of this is probably around 12 bucks. Wow. Well, because I put premium. So I'm just gonna end my vlog here. So don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and click the notification bell so that you'll be notified for the upcoming videos of House Hunter Moto.
House Hunter Moto.